Alright y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today is the day of crabbing. Today I'm out here at Ocean Beach, yeah, in San Fran, doing some indigenous crabbing. It's dark right now, can't see me, but anyways, let's burn the spot. Got my squid, my snares. Awesome homemade snares, custom snares. So let's just got my rods in right now. So let's give it 5-10 minutes. We'll check it. First pull, baby. First pull. Hell yeah. First pull. First pull. That's gotta be a keeper right there. Let's check that. Gauge buster, they say a gauge buster. Nope. Pretty sure it's only a 6 1/4, 6 1/2. Fuck yeah, baby. Excuse my language. First one. First one, first pull, first one. That's what I'm talking about. This is gonna be a workout. Shit. First time crabbing on the beach. Got my crabs. And this is my custom snare. Twelve ounce snare right here. Bam. Anybody who's interested, want to know about my snare, maybe want to get some, I'll put a link in the description how you guys can get my custom snares. Let's go baby. Crap. Let's go. I was gonna bring a towel to dry your hands out. Let's go. Get another one. The reason why you need waders out here. Let's go, baby, let's go. That was probably like a 5 or 7 minute soak. Let's go, baby, let's go. All right, let's check this other one. Let's go, baby. Nothing. Yeah, they're chewing. Taking my bait. squid number one bait. Don't waste your money on anything else unless it's free. Squid number one bait. Don't waste your money on anything else. Squid is the key. Let's go. Got a small one. Second pull. Nope, too small. So we're gonna sit here and enjoy a can of truly grapefruit. I don't know what this is, but it looks like a girl's drink, but it's all right. I'll hit it. Ooh, tastes pretty good. Ain't bad. Let's see, this is a keeper. Yep, it's a keeper. Just got another keeper. I got two now. Hold on. Oh man. We're caught. Let's see here. I'm good, but you got someone else's line. You got somebody else's line too. You got a dark blue line.
Dark green line, not mine.
Yeah, it's not mine. I mean, I'm good. Might be over there. Baby. Yeah.
caught this baby.
I need a break. Let's take a break.
Number three. Now this is a keeper. Nothing good. Number three.
Yep. Three of my custom snares. I'll take a minute to show you guys my snare in a bit.
That's three.
Alright, so these are my custom snares. I got a box type, rectangular type. I call this the wedge. The wedge type. Looks like a wedge. I also do the pyramid one too. High quality snares. So if anybody's interested, find me at Chen Yang on Facebook, or just drop a comment down below and I'll get back to you. All right.
That line tight.
Whew. See, this is a keeper.
Whew, almost got me too.
Yep, it's a keeper too. This is number four. Number four. Thank you. Number four. This one I have a 8 ounce with 11 ounce. So you make that, that's 19 ounces away right there. Plus the bait, so that's probably like 20 ounce weight right there. Nice, no joke. No joke. Alright, so this is number 5. So that's a 6 right there. Nah, 6. Almost a 6 1/4. Number 5. God dang, Lego. Alright, so update. Right now is 10:38. I'm at 5 right now. I think it's hot, it's like high tide and the current is too strong, pushing my snare around. Whoever comes out here, if you want to fish the high tide, bring a lot of weight, bring sand spike, and you'd be okay. All right guys. Number 6. 11:30. A 6. Woo! I'm gonna get my hands cut off. Stay put, buddy. Stay put. Pay attention to the GoPro. I'm forgetting that. Forgetting to pay attention to the crab. Come on, let go. Let go. All right. Let's measure this guy. He's definitely a keeper, but I'm gonna measure him for you guys. And he is pushing 6 1/4? No. I think it's 6 1/2. 6 1/2. Number 6. Number 7. Number 7, guys, on custom snare. Number 7. Number 7, looking good, looking sweet. Number 7. Tracks the boys got to hang out. So this is my 8th one. I got it to the shore and it broke his arm. Luckily I was close enough to grab the crab. But it's number 8. Number 8. Guys, so I just got my number 8 crab. It's 2 o'clock right now. This is probably the best crabbing I've done. I've never been able to catch this quantity in this amount of hours, I guess, this little time spent here. You know, all the time I've been to Pacifica, I've been there from 4 a.m. to 10 p.m. and I'll catch 5 or 6. So Ocean Beach is doing well. So every time I have my camera on and I do the pulls, I don't ever get anything. So when I don't have my camera on, I
and I go make a pool, that's when I get the crab. So I apologize that I don't have too many clips of me pulling the crab, yanking on the rod. Most of the time I already have the crab in my hand, and then, you know, I'll just say this is number this, number that. So I'm down to two more crab until I limit for my indigenous crab. So stay in there. Hopefully it's going to be low tide soon, so things should calm down a little bit. So yeah, all right, stick around, man. All right, guys, so it is, we're losing light. It's probably, let me see. Come on. 5:27. And I've got 8, and I've been stuck at 8 for a while now. I'm just hoping to try to catch 2 more in an hour or so. If not, then we're gonna call it a day. We did good. We got 8 first. Well, not first time. This is my 3rd time being at the beach, but today was a different kind of day. It was a good day today. All right. So thank you guys for watching. Good fishing.